Okay, Jamie. So this hose should reach, will reach all this stuff. It's raining right now, so you may not need to water on Tuesday. So these plants, basically anything in a pot. These guys, forget about that one there. And then that thing is dead, so you don't need to worry about it. And then that thing right there, hit that with some water too. There's a dead looking thing right here. I don't really care about that one. And then also there's these guys here, and then there's this little one right back there that doesn't get any water. So if you can hit it with some water, that would be great. And then this little walkway thing, that'd be great too. And these two pots, this sickly bamboo and all these dogwoods. So there's that one. And then there is a watering can there, a blue thing. So if you could use a watering can and hit that guy. If I move my basil over here, hit that one too. And then these with the watering can, that'd be great. All this shit is good to go. It's on sprinklers. And then the other hose is on the sidewall here, right there. So if you could hit that guy and that guy, again, basically anything in a pot. These here, that one, and these two, little one and big one. And this little yellow flower thing that's actually in a pot. So if you could hit that, that'd be awesome. If you can do one hose one day and the other hose the next, that'd be fine. So it's raining right now, so I don't think that probably gonna need rain or water on Tuesday. So anyway, thanks again for doing all this. Really appreciate it.